What's good, YouTube? Governor here, and welcome back to Go Vacation. We are back in the city resort. Sorry, I've not uploaded that much last week. It's just that because I was just coughing in the wet last week a bit too much and sneezing as well, so I was a bit ill basically. And I just couldn't get out of bed that much really. So you usually have got to hold it up or down though. This bit. Why do you have to hold it upside down? That's what gets me. Why? This is hard at the moment, so I broke 6 cups. Eesh. Not bad. Try and find some more treasure chests now. So we're going to open that pyramid up there. You can obviously skid up a rocket. Hey. I thought it was a girl. Rails to pull off lots of tricks. Jump off high ramps to pull off multi tricks. Pattern a trick, A and B, C and Z. Shake, well, okay, let's do this. Speed up. Oh, I missed that. Actually, quite hard to actually get any points. Ah. That's done. Grind, yeah, let's just do some grinding. She's just up there. I thought I'd literally just sorry about going to work. Just got for this bit right up here. So you gotta do, basically you've gotta grind for as long as you can. Really. You gotta grind for a total of I want it. I'll go for as long as I can. Done. Oh God. Ugh. Oh, I can't do any more. Rubber end as well. cleared it though. I just got too much. I was trying to concentrate, so I wasn't talking that much. This is good, I was going to change. But I'm going to wrap up here though, guys. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on any upcoming content and videos. And don't forget that that you are all. I don't know what I want to say, like, there's so much I want to say to ones, like, thank you for watching the video, first of all, and all that. And second of all, thank you for all my 21 subscribers who stayed with me. For thick and thin and all that. I just hope we can get a little bit more subscribers, eh? If you guys can help out a bit more, that'd be useful. And tell me for me to do any other videos you guys want to do. And with all that, I'll see you all next time.